virtual models. The first one was kind of more accurate, but slower for those who just wanted to get around the track. And then we turned them loose for the second model to see. We just let them change a lot of things in the artificial intelligence engine. And so sometimes if you see a car that is not sticking to the track, maybe somebody else is going to get their souped up model, that quite honestly takes longer to drive.